I'm Darian of the Spotlight Raiders Talk, and you're watching Fan to Fan Network, the voice that sports fans deserve. Just win, baby.
Once a Raider, bruh, always a Raider, bruh. Shit, simple as that. You look silver and black. A lot of bread invested in that old line. Car insurance cost a-
What is going on, Raider Nation? What is going on? It is your boy, Darian, coming to you live with another video. It is the Spotlight Raiders Talk. Shout out to all the subscribers that have subscribed to the YouTube page. And this is your first time ever being at our YouTube page, I would suggest that you subscribe and hit that bell button and get the latest news and all Raiders news. But we're back here with another Raiders video. And in this video, we do have some more Raiders news for you here, that the Raiders has signed veteran defensive end Chris Smith to a one-year deal. Now, the Raiders continue to add their defensive line during training camp as every inch closer to the start of the regular season. Now, on Monday, ESPN, according to Adam Schefter, reported that the team will sign veteran defensive end Chris Smith, who played last year for the Cleveland Browns. Now, Smith only has started 2 games in his NFL career, but he has appeared in 60 since 2014 season. He was originally the 5th-round pick by the Jacksonville Jaguars, but has since played in only 2 other teams. But when it comes to Smith, Smith has 8.5 sacks, but his best work comes as a run defender in the NFL, especially during the last 2 seasons with the Cleveland Browns. Now, Smith is likely a depth chart signing at this point in training camp, but it would be a mild surprise if he makes the team initial 53-man roster. But in 2 weeks left of training camp, Smith will be given a shot to earn the roster spot for the Raiders. Now, I have to say that we just getting our defensive line deeper and deeper and deeper. And I can't be mad at that, because if you have a rotation for a defensive line, it's only right to have as many defensive linemen that you can. Because at the end of the day, you got to think about it when it's a no huddle and you got to call a timeout, or sometimes it depends on the scheme that you have to rotate players in and give them some breather and give them a refresher. I have no issue with that. It's only a 1-year deal to have this man earn a roster spot. I'm not mad at that. I know he's been in the league since 2014, but his best career came out of the Cleveland Browns for the last 2 years. And I'm not mad at that. I'm not mad at that at all. I think it's a really good pickup for the Raiders to get more depth at this defensive line and to help with this pass rush, because the pass rush was like not really god awful last year. We did have Max Crosby, did elevate his rookie season, but we do need more production out of the rest of everybody. Now adding Malik Collins and Carl Nasbitt, adding this guy to the roster, adding this guy to the defensive lineman with Arden Key and Deion Jordan. We have a lot of defensive players on here going into training camp, and there's 2 weeks left into training camp. Let's see if he can make a roster as a special teamer, or he can make the roster as far as a rotation on this Raiders 53-man roster. You just do not know. But I do like the pickup, knowing it's only a 1-year deal, and he's going to earn his spot, and he's going to battle it out with some of the best defensive ends that we have coming in. So with that being said, y'all, welcome Chris Smith to the Raider Nation. Welcome Chris Smith to the Raider Nation. The guy is really good, and the guy will be productive for the Raiders in this training camp to earn a roster spot. But let me know what you think about this video, Raider Nation. Let me know what you think. Comment, like, and subscribe to the channel. It is the Spotlight Raiders Talk, and I will see y'all in the next video.
Once a Raider, bruh, always a Raider, bruh. Shit, simple as that. You look silver and black. A lot of bread invested in that old line. Car insurance cost a all.